Hi, how's it going everyone? This time round, I'm back with another ranked video where I will be playing Burn Aggro. As y'all know, the recent patch has nerfed Burn Aggro, so I thought why not just try it out and see whether it is still viable in early stages of rank or not. Interesting. Well, I think this matchup will be quite difficult to deal with. I think we can mulligan for 2 drops here. Yeah, I think the biggest issue we have to deal with is Braum. Yeah, it'll be quite difficult to break past Braum here. We can go with Boom Crew Rookie.
Of course I'm ready.
I'll try anyone.
Okay, that's difficult. I think we can just go face. We have to play faster than him. Even though we take 2, but we are dealing 4 in return. He's playing Vladimir and Braum, so it's more of a mid-range control kind of deck, or like a long game. They are trying to play a long game potentially, so we are trying to rush him down before he builds up his Vladimir or Braum.
What have you got us into now?
Go use Cask Salesman.
Let's make a deal.
Okay.
No refunds.
I think here we can go with Precious Pet. I think right now it is also quite important to know that you don't want to overplay your cards because he might have Avalanche. So I think we attack.
Come here, darling.
Okay, that's fine. We can go with, I think we can just save up our mana to become spell mana here. Yeah.
It's nothing personal.
I think that's fine. We can try to build up with Legion Saboteur here. Okay, that's fine. Let's try Legion Rare Guard.
Just need a second.
What is this? Draw one of them. Okay. Can try the static shot here. So hopefully we can allow more creatures to go through in our turn. Well, that's fine. We can't really do anything about it. So
come, Clara, we have much to teach you.
I can't wait.
Okay, we can lead up with Imperial Demolitionist.
If they don't break, they'll burn. A few for the many.
Hmm. We can do an extra 1 damage, so we are down to 6. Then with the salesman, we can deal 2 more, so it goes down to 4.
Edvin, come here.
Okay.
Hello, dear.
How many can we go through? Okay, that's fine. We can just go face here. No, is it a good idea to go face? Yeah, we can go face here. We can build up the board and go face. So hopefully we have 2 creatures go through.
In position.
Okay, ready.
But there's a chance that some combat buff or some damage dealing cutscene that he has that will destroy one of our creatures.
Fine.
Let's get a good look at you.
Not the face.
So we deal a total of 5. If he doesn't do anything, then we win next turn. Okay, that's good. Oh, I think we can win this turn.
Look what you...
They got past me.
Edvin, come here, handsome.
Hello, dear. What have you got us into now?
Okay, awesome. Yeah. So the previous game is a good example of like, you know, normally a lot of people say that aggro is just like, playing aggro is very brain dead. You can, you know, it's so straightforward, just go face every time. But then it's like, the previous game shows that, you know, it's not all about just going face. You also need to plan like, you know, when to develop your board. And when is the right time that I can go for maximum damage? If you mindlessly attack every time, you might lose. It's not always a guaranteed win. Yeah, of course it's easy to play, for sure. But easy to play doesn't mean that you will always win as well. So,
of course I'm ready.
But for sure, I think aggro decks, like burn aggro, is quite good because it's like, you know, for me, I'm quite time strapped, you know, I got studies, I got work and everything. And it's like, I don't have a lot of time to play control, like, you know, you play 30 minute game or 20 minute game. It's quite frustrating though, and it's very hard to rank up as well. That's fine. I think we have to destroy him before he activates his Fiora. If not, it will be like we immediately lose the game though. That's like how many? Like 5 times more. I think the next turn we can go with Disciple and Demolitionist.
Let me show you what I can do.
A Demacian soldier is worth 10 foes!
For the Empire.
Oh dear.
This will be quick.
Kind of wasted our 4 damage, isn't it?
In position.
Them head on.
Precision and grace.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, that's even better. So we deal like 6 damage, isn't it? I mean, if he didn't kill our disciple, we could have dealt like 8 damage in total. You know, 4 this round from this demolitionist and another 4. Oh, that's awesome. I think most likely he's gonna lose.
Silent as death.
I think we can afford to summon this. No, we don't really need decimate. We can just go Legion Grenadier here. We just need to get these two cube. That's fine.
Oh, I can't wait.
Yeah, it's okay. It doesn't matter. Yeah, we have too many win conditions here.
They don't break, they'll burn.
If this doesn't go through, you can always use decimate. And if decimate doesn't go through, you can just attack phase as well. If this dies, we can deal 4 in total. Yeah, there's no way out. Oh, I guess if, like, you know, the first two games, it goes to show that burn aggro is still viable to some extent in early stages of rank. Yeah.